What is going on, guys? This is Dustin at Cardboard Hobby. Tonight we are breaking our first break of the night. It's 2012 Prime 5-box case. This is August 4th, 2014. Are we off the teams and the owners? I got Alfie with the Packers, Andrew with the Seahawks, Ben with the Lions and Colts, Brian with the Patriots, Charles with the Saints, Clint with the Bills, Dwayne with the Cowboys, Edward has the Cardinals, Jonathan G has the Redskins, Joshua has the Rams. I got Michael T with the Dolphins, Raiders, Eagles, and Bucks. I got Quinn with the Bengals, Broncos, and Chargers, Randy with the Niners, Thomas A with the Bears and Browns, Tim with the Vikings, Travis with the rest, Falcons, Ravens, Panthers, Texans, Jaguars, Chiefs, Giants, Jets, Steelers, and the Titans. Those are our teams and our owners. Good luck to everyone in the break. Here's our case for the night. Alright guys, that's our case. Best of luck to all of you. Let's see if we can get a repeat case like last time. Our last case was really good. So we got a 1-1 printing plate and an RG3 Luck, empty box, RG3 Luck, and Richardson, triple auto, last time. So, that was a good break. Box two. What's up, Nico? No Bob Marley tonight, not yet. 11 o'clock comes Bob Marley. I'm gonna try my hardest. Can't make any promises, but empty. And our last box, guys, box five. That's box five, guys. Those are our five boxes, and here we go. Start off right. All right, we got Santonio Holmes out of $4.99 for the Jets. Got Matt Stafford out of $4.99 for the Lions. Got the Marcus Ware out of $4.99 for the Cowboys. And then our auto, Nick Foles on card out of $199 for the Eagles. So that's going to the Eagles, rookie auto. Nick Foles for the Eagles. Pretty good hit, out of $199. Yeah, I love Prime 6. I like the white backgrounds. So we got Nick Foles on the board first for the Eagles. Pack two. All right, we got Thurman Thomas out of $4.99. I do have quick hands. Got Denario Alexander out of $4.99 for St. Louis. for St. Louis, Denario Alexander. Prime Proof 101 Bernie Kosar. Boom. Look at that for the Browns. Bernie Kosar 101. Prime Proof Black. First time I've seen one of those personally. So congrats to Cleveland on that Kosar 101.
Welcome to Greatest Hits Remix.
Let's see who has Cleveland here. It's a good hit. Cleveland. Thomas A. Thomas A. has Cleveland. So, congrats on that, man. And then our hits out of 20. Troy Polamalu, sweet, for Pittsburgh. Look at that. That's a good box, man. That is a good box. Pittsburgh is going to Travis. Troy Polamalu, 17 out of 20. 17 out of 20 for Travis. Yeah, don't hear congrats Cleveland very often, but in a Polamalu, you don't see him in anything, so that's a good hit. That is a good box right there. That was a good box, guys. Pack three. We got another 101 in here, guys. Another 101 in this box. Good luck. Another 101. We got Reggie Wayne out of 499. Tebow out of 499. Tim Tebow out of 499. You don't know Bo out of 499. You don't know Bo out of 499. And our 101 printing plate auto, Andrew Luck 1 of 1. Boom! Holy cow. Woohoo! It's a monster, guys. That is a monster. Oh my goodness. 2 101s. One was an Andrew Luck auto. Holy cow. Congratulations, man. That is a hit. Nice job, Ben, on that card. Boom! Boom! Andrew Luck 101 printing plate. Oh my goodness. Sick, sick, sick. Let's look at the 101 again. 101. Bam. The first 101 was a Bernie Kosar. Sick. Sick, sick, sick. I guess we'll keep going. Pack four. This is a sick box. 101 Andrew Luck. Alright, we got DeLon Carter out of 499. DeLon Carter out of 499. Got John Elway out of 499. John Elway, 499. I don't have no idea what the price on that is. That Luck. Curtis Martin, 24 out of 49 prime proof. Is that in there? 24 of 49 prime proof, Curtis Martin. And then we got a low numbered auto, Gerald Robinson of Denver. Actually, nope, it's going to be Cardinals, guys. Signed by the Cardinals. So that's who's going to. Signed by the Cardinals. Signed by the Cardinals on September 3rd, 2012. So, and it says Cardinals on the bottom there, too. Cardinals on the bottom. So that's going to Arizona, not Denver. Dicto, what's up, buddy? All right, guys, last pack. Last pack, good luck. See if we can pull one more monster in here. Ray Rice, $4.99. Yeah, Denarius Moore out of $4.99. Sammy B, 90 out of 99 for St. Louis. Sam Bradford, 90 out of 99 for St. Louis. Prime Proof Red. And then our last auto, another Ram, Corey Harkley. 13 out of 199 for St. Louis. 13 out of 199 for St. Louis. All right, guys, let's do a little hit recap on this sickening box. All right, our first hit was a non-auto. It was the Bernie Kosar 101 for the Brownies. Bernie Kosar 101 for the Browns. Doesn't even count as a hit, but I like to count it as a hit because it's a 101, so. All right, then we had a Nick Foles for the Eagles out of 199. Nick Foles for the Eagles out of 199. Corey Harkley out of 199 for the Rams. We got Gerald Robinson for the Cardinals out of 49. Troy Polamalu, 17 out of 20 for the Steelers. Nice hit. You don't see him very often. And then the boom of all booms. Andrew Luck, 101 auto printing plate. So sick. So sick. 101. It's a little, the back has a little thing right here, but not really noticeable. 101. Nonetheless, that is a boom. All right, guys, that is our break. I'm going to stick around for a couple minutes before Dugan breaks. If you guys have any questions, let me know. Thanks for breaking with CardboardHobby.com. Visit us at Twitter @CardboardHobby. Thank you all. Have a good night.